von der ganzen Besatzung und KLM danken wir, für, dass sie mit uns geflogen sind und wir wünschen ihnen.
Regarding the usage of mobile phones and electronic devices, please refer to the safety regulations in the onboard magazine.
客舱内共有8个紧急出口.
There are 8 exits in this aircraft.
在走道或座椅边装有逃生路线指引灯。 紧急情况时，逃生出口指示灯会自动亮起，请您按照灯光指示路线到达您最近的紧急出口。
The escape path lighting is located along the aisles or on the side of your seat. The exit lights will be on in an emergency to guide you to the emergency exit. Please follow the illuminated signs to the nearest exit.
逃生门的位置及使用方法都有标志及说明。 在航程中不可任意触动。
These exits are also clearly marked and should not be touched during in-flight.
在您的座位两边设有安全带，基于民航法规规定，请就座时务必系妥安全带。
Your seat is equipped with a seatbelt. Based on CAA regulations, please fasten your seatbelt when seated to ensure your safety.
商务舱贵宾于滑行、起飞及降落时，请另行扣妥肩带，以维护您的安全。
For business class passengers, please also hook on the shoulder belt during taxi, takeoff, and landing.
如果要打开安全带或肩带，只要将扣把解开即可。有关以上各项救生用具的详细说明及紧急出口路线，请参阅座椅前的旅客安全须知卡。
For more information, please refer to the safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
现在我们准备起飞，请系好安全带。
We are now ready for takeoff. Please fasten your seatbelt.
我们预祝您有一个愉快的旅程。
Enjoy your flight with us. We wish you a pleasant journey.
Please fasten your seatbelt when seated and make sure it's visible at all times. So that cabin crew not need to disturb you. Please also keep on the alert.Pricing dental devices and for my attendance of any irregularity. Dear passengers, we are ready for takeoff. Please make sure that the seatbelts keep fastened. 要解开全带离开座位。同时在打开座位上方的行李柜时，请特别留意，以免行李滑落下来。并请在离机时保持社交距离，依序下机。同时提醒您，机上餐点不得携带入境。另外，为防范非洲猪瘟入侵台湾，旅客禁止携带肉制品，违者最高将处新台币100万元罚款。入侵台北的贵宾下机后，请由第一航厦办理入境证照查验、海关及提领行李手续。此外，提醒您，电子烟与大麻含大麻成分相关产品禁止携带入境。我们再次为班机延误向您道歉，感谢搭乘天合联盟成员中华航空班机，并希望很快能再度为您服务。各位过境旅客如需协助办理转机手续，请与地勤人员联络，谢谢，再见。Dear passengers, welcome to Taiwan Taoyuan International Airport. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until fasten seatbelt sign is turned off. While opening the overhead compartment, please take care to ensure contents do not fall out. We will remind you to keep social distance when leaving the plane in order. Meanwhile, meals on board are not allowed to be brought into Taiwan. To prevent the infection of African swine fever, passengers are prohibited from bring any meat products into Taiwan. Violators will be fined up to 1 million New Taiwan dollars. If your final destination is Taipei, please proceed to Terminal 1 for immigration, customs, and baggage claim. Please be informed, electronic cigarettes, marijuana, and related products are prohibited items in Taiwan. Once again, we do sincerely apologize for the delay of your flight. Thank you for flying with us.